Hey y'all, it's your girl Lisa, and I am back with another planner related video. You guys, I have received my order from Cloth and Paper. So if you guys would like to see what I picked up from Cloth and Paper, then just keep watching. All right, you guys, so let's just jump right in. I love this box. Love it. So as you guys know, I have purchased a couple of planners from Notique, and I absolutely love my Notique planners. But some of the accessories from Cloth and Paper I already had and I had already ordered. So I'm going to incorporate a little bit of this and a little bit of that in my planner. So I'm super excited for that. So let's just take this stuff out so that we can see what I have. All right, so let's just open this up real quick. I'm pretty sure my address and everything is on here. So let's move that on the way. So you get this cute card that says, cross this off your list. Your order has arrived and I'm here for it. And then you just have where you can write down your purchases and the date that you got, all that good stuff, all the good stuff. You can keep up with it. Use this beautiful card to keep up with it. I love the simplicity of this. And then I love this little card. It says, instead of try. So sorry I'm late. Thank you for waiting. Sorry I didn't realize. Thanks for pointing that out. Sorry I messed up. I'll fix that now. Sorry I bumped into you. Excuse me. Sorry to bother you. Do you have a minute? Sorry I don't understand. Can you help me understand? I love these little cards, the instead of's and tries. So I'm so glad that I got a different one this time. So I'm excited about that. I will be using that. I love that. And then y'all, look at this little May freebie. These are little stickers. These stickers are so nice. So I guess these would be like little headers, or I don't know. You can use them however you want, but they're little strips. And I love this color. Really, really cute. So I'm excited to have that. And then you have your thank you journaling card. Look at that. I will be punching holes in this and putting it in my planner. This is super cute. I love this. Thank you so much for your purchase and welcome to the Cloth and Paper family. This is really cute. Love that. All right, let's jump in. What did she get? What did she get? Now, I'm surprised it's not fancy paper. Oh, there's the fancy paper. There is the fancy paper. Okay, let me pull this up so that we can really see. All right, let's see. Can we really see now? Yeah. All right, so here is the fancy paper. Let's see. Can I open this without making a whole entire mess? Ooh, I didn't really want to rip that. But this is what this is. It's like the flower just died. Come on now. Come on, hydrangea. Just sit there. Sit there. I am super excited about this. So you guys, I have some page flags. Look at me being all minimal and stuff. Look at me. These page flags are so cute. And I'm just going to stick them in my planner, honey. I don't know if I'm going to use them or not. But I just think they look really cute inside of the simple style of planning. So I picked up some. I'm super excited about these page flags. So I got nude and stone. Look at how pretty those are. Love it. Love it. Love it. I'm super excited about this. I call these card sleeves, but I picked this one up for my A6. I plan on putting like little journaling cards, maybe task cards, maybe quote cards or whatever in these to decorate my A6 planner. So I'm super excited to have that. And then I picked up two more in the A5 size because, as y'all know, I have myself two A5 planners. Okay. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I'm excited about this. They kind of look weird. Let's see. I'm not too fond of the way that the cards go in,
But you know,
so I could actually put like an entire card going all the way across, or I could put two cards there, or whatever. So I'm not really fond of this design, but this is all that she had, and I wanted one so bad. So I got one for both of my A5 planners. So that is that. And then I also picked up a dry erase board. Y'all, look at that. Isn't that neat? I don't know if you can just really tell. But, yeah, it's a dry erase board. And I'm excited about this because I jot down stuff all the time. All the time. Like, I had my little half sheets and I used it to write notes. And I'm completely out of that paper. And I know I stocked up on it. I'm pretty sure I bought maybe a minimum of 5 packages of half sheet paper. And I've ran through all of it because I am a note taker. I jot down stuff all the time. And when I'm done with it, ball it up and throw it away. So I feel like having this dry erase board would be great for me because I can jot down those little notes that I write to myself. And then when I'm done with it, I can just erase it. And I won't be wasting so much paper. So I'm super excited about this. So let's just try this dry erase board out. I have my Expo markers here and they are wet erase markers. So I'm gonna take this black one because I'm pretty sure that's the one I'm gonna be using. And I am just going to write on this dry erase board. So let's see how this works out. Oh, I like this. Oh yeah, I like this. So let's see how it wipes off. So as you can see, look, my little clear dry erase board. I love it. All right, so I'm just gonna take water and a paper towel and let's just see how this comes off. Oh my gosh, y'all, it comes right off with no problems. Look at that, clean as a whistle. Clean as a whistle. I love that. Let's write with a different color. Just because I'm extra and I love purple, we'll write with that. Oh, I love that. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love how that looks. And that's going to look really good in my planner when I'm just jotting down little notes. I love it. I love that. All right, you guys. So that is everything that I picked up recently from Cloth and Paper. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big, big, big thumbs up. Don't forget to comment and do not forget to subscribe. And if you're already subscribed, hit that notification bell, ding, ding. That way, anytime I post a video, you'll be notified. But most of all, y'all, be blessed. Keep planning, keep praying, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye.